Vegetarians and vegans love it. You bang it.
اللهم لولا أنت ما اهتدينا ولا تصدقنا ولا صلينا. اللهم لولا أنت ما اهتدينا ولا تصدقنا ولا صلينا.
Just, I think that should be fine. I don't know about zero sugar though.
Yeah, zero sugar,
I don't know.
So zero sugar.
So. Just leave. That's the only option, I guess. You're saying he found the dogs, the pups, yeah?
Yeah, I found them on the streets. He saw that they were gonna die very soon. They were very sick, so he just brought them with him.
Mm-hmm.
And he put them in a sort of box. In the balcony.
Yeah.
And he had this sort of syringe.
Yeah, yeah.
With milk in it.
Mm.
That he was feeding to them. One of them was died anyway, but the other one he was saying that it might recover.
Yeah.
But I never got to ask him.
That's sad. Still, I swear I can just put this on the floor. They can eat it like that.
Right. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
But you have to take it out.
I'm gonna have to. Okay, ooh, that's a bit mad. Where's the pups? No, man, not you, man. Where's the pups? Where's the pups? Hey, go away, man, not you. Where's the pups?
I don't think they're even gonna get to eat.
Move, where's the pups? Cut.
Ah. There they are.
Can't you grab one of them and just bring him to the food?
Ooh, the pups, all of them are gathered there.
Swear?
Yeah.
I've got an idea. Hold this.
Surprise, mother!
This dog is hungry. The pups aren't even gonna eat it. This dog is hungry. This cat is hungry as well.
Maybe that's the mother.
You know what? I'll just let her eat the food. She can go, and then I will just open this when we go upstairs. SubhanAllah, it's all gone on my clothes. Yeah, that might be the mum still. She's scared. You can go. Yeah, man. Alhamdulillah. Good luck. Every time she sees me, she leaves, man. Let's go, man. Aisha. Aisha.
Aisha?
Oh. She's come.
She's
for Ashley. Yeah, she's young. Aisha, guys, can I dead?
Yes.
بص هقول لك كده حاجة. لو انت غيرت الاعداد او لعبت مع عداد انا عارف على طول يعني.
انا ما العبش مع عداد.
ماشي يلا.
ايه العب مع عداد.
ماشي.
تعدل وقريب ومزاجي. حتة رأفت خليل طبعا انا زي ما قلت لك مش هو هيكون مؤثر في اللعيبة اللي هتسافر المغرب، لكن طبعا هو لعيب على المستوى الفردي.
خمس دقايق؟ ماشي خلاص مستنيك. Said he's gonna be here in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
At the petrol station. I thought it was gonna take longer. This is what the clothes that they wear in the north of Nigeria. They're looking for something cheap to eat.
Yeah.
You can get like kushari for like 30 Egyptian pounds or something. I don't know about now to be honest because I haven't bought it in a while.
You don't like kushari?
Nah, it's not really my thing. Like. Rice and spaghetti and that kind of stuff in the same plate is a bit foreign. If I'm eating rice, I'm eating rice. If I'm eating spaghetti, I'm eating spaghetti. But I think it's an okay meal. Vegetarians and vegans love it. Ooh, he banged it. He's gonna bang you in his face. Oh, tamam. Assalamu alaikum. اسم من حضرتك؟
احمد.
السلام عليكم.
على فكره هو عايز الشقه بس ما بيكلموش عربي. بتتكلم انجليزي انت؟
يعني شويه.
اه تمام.
انت مش شغال اسماعيل صح؟
يعني
ايوه مش انت بتدرس فين؟ في النيل؟
في المراكز.
مركز النيل.
مركز النيل. بتدرس ايه بقى؟ بتدرس ايه؟
يعني عربية.
جوه العربيه. اهلا وسهلا بيك. لا هو يعني عندي عشا وامل ان ايه الدنيا تبقى جميله، يعني مفيش في اي حاجه من حاجه لازم تخوف منها.
الجار يوصل في ميعاده والدنيا تبقى كويسه.
لا انا فاهم، بس على فكره هو هادي وراسي راجل محترم يعني.
دي الاوضه اللي هي عامله 200 والثانيه اللي عامله 1500 هي بس اللي اتسكننا فيها حد تقريبا مش موجود دلوقتي.
وده ال 2100 صح؟
2100
ال 1300 في 900 معلش 900
بس دي اوضه ودي اوضه، الفرق بينهم اللي هو جدار الخشب ده
هو اكبر يعني
الاكبر اللي هناك اللي هناك، انما دي كمساحه يعني واضح ان هنا لغايه الشباك مساحه كبيره مش صغيره برضه.
عندك صور؟
الصوره اللي موجوده اللي انا بعتها لك، بعت لك صور ولا ما بعتلكش صور؟
لا لسه ما بعتلكش
صور. ده المنظر من الشباك.
حلو.
ده المطبخ اهو اللي انت شفته. ده الحمام اللي انت شفته. دي الاوضه من جوه بس تقسيمه يعني ده نفس العفش في كل الاوض. دي اول اوضه هناك. الفرق بينها وبين الثانيه العكس، ان السرير الناحيه الثانيه هنا. فاهم؟ الدولاب في الجنب. فرق في تقسيمه الدواليب يعني ايه الحطه بتاعت الحاجه. الحاجه محطوطه فين بالظبط. انما كله نفس النظام ده بنفس الشكل ده والفيو بتاعها بنفس الطريقه دي.
تمام.
بس كده.
هنعمل ايه يعني؟ يدفع يعني ايجار
شهر؟ لا بندفع شهر اول لما بيسكن اول. شهر خلاص بندفع شهر ايجار شهر تامين كان ندفع شهرين. سواء دي او دي بندفع يعني هناك هيدفع 200 كمان.
تمام.
شهر تامين وشهر ايجار ده في الاول.
تمام.
بعد كده من الشهر اللي بعديه بيبقى الايجار زاد الاستهلاكات، والاستهلاكات في حدود 200 جنيه تقريبا.
تمام.
بس كده.
بس هو خايف بيقول لي يا ممكن استهلاكات يعني ممكن اكتر من 300 وهكذا.
الاستهلاكات؟ لا الاستهلاكات عمرها ما تزيد عن 300.
تمام الحمد لله.
دي حاجه اضمنها لك عمرها ما تزيد عن 300. عادي هنحاول نسكنها تاني لغايه هنحاول نسكنها في نفس الوقت. يعني مش هحسب عليه شهر كامل، لا لغايه لما تتسكن بس. يعني فاهم قصدي ايه؟ هقول لك حاجه حلوه. وهيدفع 500 حلو. جت الاوضه، لا الاوضه تمام بالنسبه له كده حجزها خلاص قلت مش هفرجها لحد هنا. دخل الاوضه يوم واحد لقاها مش كويسه مش مرتاح فيها. ما يدفعش الايجار ولا التامين وخلاص ما يستلمش الاوضه، بس العربون الديبوزيت هيروح عليه. بس الباقي لا هيدفع ايجار ولا هيدفع تامين ولا هيدفع اي حاجه. فاهم؟ هو اللي هو الديبوزيت بس اللي هيروح عليه، لو مش عاجباه الديبوزيت بس اللي هيروح. عجباه تمام وهيكمل فيه تمام. هو لو عاجبه الشكل الصوره دي الصوره دي بالنسبه له تمام، والشقه بالنسبه له اللي هو شافها تمام. هي الشقه الاوضه اللي جوه نفسها مش مختلفه عنها في حاجه. بس برضه عشان يبقى عارف انا قلت لك يعني لما بيسكن ببعت له رولز. الرولز دي اهم حاجه فيها ان انت اقل مده سكن 4 شهور
على الاقل يعني مثلا
اقل حاجه 4 شهور اقل من كده بنخصم 50% من التأمين.
هو هنا 6 شهور تقريبا مش مشكله
ماشي. انا بس يبقى عارف برضه ايه كل حاجه ان هي اقل مده 4 شهور اقل من كده بنخصم 50% من التأمين. تاني حاجه قبل ما بيمشي بيبلغني قبليها ب3 اسابيع. تالت اسابيع تالت حاجه ان ممنوع اي حد يطلع الشقه خالص غير الشخص الساكن بس. ممنوع الزيارات، ممنوع الكلام ده عشان العدد الصوت الكلام ده.
You're a big fan of kosheri, yeah?
No, just the pasta
and eat it. Okay, cool. This is a big deal in Egypt.
Okay, good.
It's good, yeah?
I'm very good. I like the whatever this is.
Yeah, the brown crispy thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. One of my friends from the UK tried it. He didn't really like it too much. Don't get confused because when they say tagine in Egypt, yeah, or tagine, it's not the same as tagine in Morocco.
What's the difference?
I can't, man, honestly. I wouldn't be able to describe the difference to you, but it's completely different. And tagine in Morocco comes in the tagine pot as well. Egypt has a big tipping culture. I'm gonna have to give this guy a tip.
I have like 5 guineas in my pocket.
Yeah.
I can give him that.
Yeah, no problem. يا باش مهندس الحساب إن شاء الله.
خلي علينا نحن.
لا مش ممكن.
طيب 45 و30 إن شاء الله. 5 وكام؟ 70. خلاص طيب خلاص طيب.
75
و10
يبقى 85. 85
كله
ان شاء الله.
ماشي خلاص. السلام عليكم. نوني. What do you get like this kind of clothes from?
No, I bought them from Saudi.
From Nigeria?
Saudi.
Saudi, us. You know, is there any way you can buy like, you know, the Nigeria one, the one that the Hausa people wear in this area?
I'm not sure if that's.
Okay, alright, no problem. Thank you very much. على الفكرة أنا شبعت يعني أنا بس عايز أعرف يعني إيه ده؟
ده حواوشي عادي.
حواوشي عادي؟
ده حواوشي سوري جميل.
آه تمام. السوري كم؟
15
عادي 8. شكرا ربنا معك. المرة اللي جاية إن شاء الله. 2.6 من 10
5 وفاء وأمان.
واحد ينبي.
نعم.
سبعة. واحد سبعة.
واحد سبعة بخمسة.
اثنين ينبي. You're looking for but he has to call out what where you're going. So he will say 2.7 from 10 then he will give it. Yes, no. Al-Fakir 2.7 from 10
Yeah.
Al-Fakir 2.7 from 10
2.7 from 10
Oh. 10.
خلاص حاجة.
ده هو بيقول
بقول له يعني كنسل وهناخده بره البرنامج. 75 زي ما مكتوب.
لا بره البرنامج خليها 70.
لا خلي جوه.
ماشي خلاص. يا كم ليتس جو. No 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 don't cancel it. It's whining because you wanted to do it off the thing. You get all the money, and I said, if we do it off the thing, then I'll give you 70. Okay. He's not now, leave it. Stuff alone, man. You left us in Alubeya, man.
Hey, man.
You're right. This is Egyptian 10 seconds, man. Ahmed had invited me for dinner. To be honest, he had been inviting me for dinner for a while, but I wasn't able to attend. But alhamdulillah, this time I was able to attend and I asked if I can bring Ismail along. He was quite happy that I wanted to bring Ismail along. I'm gonna ask Ahmed if he can drink tea out of one of them cups.
And then I know at least in Pakistani house, what they do sometimes is like they have this room, like for example this room, and it's and couches. They put plastic on them.
And yeah.
And they only take away the plastic when people are coming.
I swear.
So when the family is living in the house,
no one's allowed to let.
Yeah.
Ismail was saying that you never use those cups; they're just for decoration. So.
Most of homes, yes, here my wife is a very friendly to visit.
Yeah. Okay.
Special night when I have a special things, so why not?
What's this?
But it is very expensive. Too much. You know, one cup of this, it costs all this, but that's the cost.
What's this? This is not mashing.
Very nice. Very nice.
But what this is, it looks different though. I've never seen mashing.
Yeah. You eat mashi wara kind of.
Yeah.
Looking like this. But this is mashi chrome.
Mashi
chrome. It is the origin of mashi.
Yeah.
The first mashi in Egypt was mashi chrome.
And this, what's this?
It's goulash.
بالجبنة, sir?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And talking.
Yeah.
This is tagging, yeah?
Tagging.
Lahm. And there's going to be bread. We eat the bread with the tagging, yeah? Yeah. I don't think I'm going to be able to play football good today, man, after eating all of this food. If we're all on the same team, we're going to lose 100%. So where's this?
This is me, crocodile.
Yeah, but where?
Zoo. In garden.
But in Cairo, yeah?
Yeah, in Cairo.
Okay. Yeah, this is a long time ago, man.
Not too much about when you're in
the house. Yeah. Okay. So as we were sitting down, eating, discussing, someone brought up the subject of, you know, living in the West and going to visit a friend and when your friend would have to eat dinner and, you know, you wouldn't join your friend for dinner. Ismail spoke about this. I said I had similar experiences in the UK, but we just generally didn't think it was a big deal. But Ahmed, you know, was quite emotional about this and said, you know, this is wrong. And so quick question here. Let's say you don't have a lot of money, yeah?
Yeah.
And one of Khadija's friends, yeah? She comes, yeah? And they're playing. And you've only got enough food, yeah? For Khadija, what do you do?
You split it.
You split it?
Yeah, half stomach for every girl is better than one stomach.
So you will never ever, yeah, let Khadija eat and someone else not eat.
You know, if in our Egypt, if we have no food in our home or have no good food, just other food in our home,
yeah,
we never eat until our guests go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because you know we don't have enough food to, for him and they will not agree to eat because they see food too much little. Mm. So we never also agree eat until they go to their house.
Subhanallah. Everyone in Egypt is thinking about their situation.
Situation about what?
Like you know you saw the little girl and you said I have a little girl at home.
Yeah, I know a woman. Yeah. She has four children.
Yeah.
That's from her blood.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, yeah.
From who?
She adopted.
Yeah, yeah. Let's cross.
She found them in the street.
Wow.
Yeah, she adopted them. Yeah, it's in the
house. Like,
and she's a poor woman.
And she's poor, subhanAllah.
Yeah, she's poor.
How can you find children in the street? There's children from the street. Like what?
Yeah, the first children, she is fine. She is children with facilities.
Orphanage. Orphanage.
Yeah.
Children
yeah.
who don't have
that. And his family threw him in the street.
Yeah, the people throw their children in the street.
Yeah, a lot of people,
bad people. Stop, Papi. Ala Yameen. Goal. These guys are not fit, man. No, they're just like everyone has a big belly, you know. Wahashni wallah. Hey, Adunya.
I'm a leisure. I'm okay.
Kulu tamam?
I'm a leisure. Some time.
Alhamdulillah. Kulu sana wa anta taib.
Sadiq al Mahtaram. I'm a leisure.
Ismail?
Ismail?
Damn, sorry man, we tried man. Ismail is not used to football, you know. But huh? La Ali Hassan Haiga Al Mujrim da كويس جدا Al Mujrim بال تيشيرت اسود اه
عامل لما كبير ولا شرف
اه يا لهوي انا اصلا حسيت يا اسطى حسيت ان في حد وراك
والله
حسيت ان هو مزوق انا بس صوتها بيجي والله العظيم
وي رانينج فلوينج شرف وي رانينج فلوينج شرف
يا
وي كود اني سكيل اون شرف
هو يا اسطى مين فيهم الباد بلاير
انا اي حاجه
ما فيش باد بلاير في الفريق بتاعنا
على فكره
يعني الثلاثه دول مش باد
لا كويسين يعني
مره كسبنا الفرق 18 ده فرق ستوب فريق كام؟ كده؟ ادوا رقم كده؟
12 وبينا اللي ادوا الفرق كمان.
انا مرة
ما ينفعش بيسألوا يعني كم هيقول لك حاجة زي 6 الفرق 6 الفرق 9
ياسا هقول لك الكعب ده كانت جاي يعمل ياسا كعب كده بدل ما اعمل الكعب رجل الثاني كده
انا عايز اقول لك شرف ده مرة هو كان بيلعب معانا زمان الكورة جت عالية بقى فهو المفروض يعمل ضرب الكيك وبتاع فقع كده
ياسا عملت في الساعة اللي فاتت بس لما زقت كده
نيجيريا
مش انجلند
انا من انجلند كمان اتولدت في انجلند بس اصلا من نيجيريا
ايوه
ده بس بلاير بتاعكم بجد يعني
بجد والله وانا بعدين
وانا بعد يعني بجد انت كويس بس يعني هو بيلعب زي كوتش يعني
لا بياكل فته
كابتن
ايوه انا اكون محضر نفسي مش نايمني جوه تقول لما تيجي ورن عليا صح لا انت لو مكانك اتضايق بس دي المشكله يكون في تقييم او تقدير شويه لبعضينا بس
سأل
مش اكتر من كده
اتفضل لما بتعمل اكسبت تريب وانت في تريب وبستنى بربع ساعه هل انا متعصب على السواق كده
يا عم لا صلي على النبي
لا لا
لا لا انا بكلمك بقوم بكلمك بقى انا بكلم الراكب
لا والله انا ما بكلمش عايز دقيقتين
لو انا هتاخر على الراكب بقول له انا ماشي انا قدامي 10 دقايق واجي لك قدامي 10 دقايق واجي لك حصل خير. بس انت بعد كده يعني طالما انت الوقت قدامنا بسيط او المسافه بسيطه بس يعني
احمد ليفي. السلام عليكم.
تمام. عليكم السلام ورحمه الله وبركاته. رايحين حي السابع. هم السابع.
هي السابع.
تمام.
احمد سوري اباوت ذات مان. اي سيد سوري اباوت ذات.
No, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, just because he was being aggressive.
No, 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 no,
it's okay.
Natural.
Yeah, all right, take it easy, man. Yeah, man. I don't know what's going on here, man. But alhamdulillah, some people are looking after the pup. They're feeding them as well, alhamdulillah, and they're giving them some water, which is good, man. This ain't the easiest place for animals. Decided to get some taffy before I go. Oh man, I hope I don't lose my voice again. So I'm at the Now Thai restaurant in Nasser City. What's my munkin menu? Rokum Sabah, yeah, spicy fried noodles.
Spicy fried noodle or Rokum Sabah?
Dal. باللحم بال
لو حضرتك عاوز باللحم يمكن هقول له سيف باللحم برده.
بس كم يعني؟
في اسعار ولا؟
نعم نعم الميديوم يعني.
ميديوم ده يعني
65 صح؟
ايوه 65.
بس باللحم كمان 65.
لو حضرتك عاوز باللحم ايوه يمكن هقول في دجاج وفي لحم. لو حضرتك عاوز دجاج
خلاص انا عايز دجاج.
دجاج مش مشكله.
تمام. وكمان معكم باندوم.
باندوم بتياو يعني
ايه؟ كم
باندوم؟
باندوم هي مشروبات بتاعكم يعني في
تايلاند. رقم 8.
لا 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 هي مشروب باندوم.
مشروب في هنا اسعار برده يعني. باندوم 20.
تمام. السبايسي رايس بالدجاج والباندوم يعني كلها كم؟
يعني ده صح كيماو. يبقى 85. 85
ماشي.
يمكن يدفع بالربع يعني.
تمام ان شاء الله. شكرا. بس كم يعني المده يعني؟
10 دقائق.
10 دقائق. تمام شكرا. So these are the prices for fried rice. I think the highest is 80. That's for large fried rice. I think 80 is about $2.3, something like this. The drink I bought is bandung. It's a really popular drink in Malaysia, stuff like in Thailand. It's I like it a lot. But yeah, if you see the prices are for medium, it's like 65. For 65 is the average, and for medium and 80 is the large. Average for large. And yeah, the drinks range between 10 to 20, from what he said when I spoke to him. You could also get a jug for 60, which is about $2. But yeah, no, I'm literally catching a flight soon, so I'm not going to be doing that. This is what I ordered and it's come now, inshallah. I'm going to eat this with my bandung and call it a day. Okay, this is a bandung. I think this is one of my favorite drinks. It's between bandung and mango lassi. But yeah, this was 20 Egyptian pounds.